Hello. Hi, babe. It's me. I miss you. I know. You know you're coming home. You've been gone for 3 weeks. We need you. Your son's birthday is coming up. What do you mean you can't make it? What's it with all the disappointment? Like, seriously. What are you talking about? We are both busy all the time. But we need to prioritize. We have a son together. He doesn't deserve all this. Gosh, you've been gone for 2 weeks. 2 weeks. And you want to be gone for another two? Look, I get your schedule is hectic. Mine is too. I'm not gonna argue with you, okay? We shouldn't be arguing. But I just need you here. We need you here. Please. Why don't... Seriously, you're gonna hang up on me now. You know, I don't even know why I still bother. Why are you doing this? Like, why don't you just end things and forget about it? Because honestly, nothing's working here. So now I have to wait till you get back. Like all the other times. You know what? I'm tired of waiting. You better make up your mind. And soon.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you?
I didn't see you come in.
Yeah, you good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
So you good?
Yeah.
What's up? You look so tense and down.
It's just a lot of things going on, and it's, I think it's kind of getting to me.
Sure. You want to talk about it?
I think so. So, I have this husband, you obviously know that.
Okay, cool. How come I never see him, though? I know he's always, husband, but I don't see him.
He's always working, he's always away. And, you know, we have everything. We have the business, we have the beautiful house, we have the cars, we have our handsome baby boy.
Nice.
But there's just, it's like he just doesn't care, you know, it's like we just this rebound thing he comes home to every time he needs us, and it's getting to me.
Sorry, man. I'm sure you work out, man.
Anyhow, enough about me. Why
are you here? Like, came just to speak about the event, the party that we had.
Oh, yeah, the event. I'm sorry, I wasn't there.
Everything went well. actually. And income was good, crowd was good.
My mother and I just sit at him and then, you know, I just felt like, wow, going there wouldn't make much sense, me to be around the car and feeling the way I do.
But at least it's over, we made money, and...
business a foot away.
Yeah, no, that's the way. But yeah, so...
There's something I have to tell you though. It's what happens if there's like no PA around. Yeah, God knows I need her. The orders. Did your PA inform you about that?
Yeah, last week yeah, she told me. The ones for Cape Town, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, she didn't inform me. And be releasing it tomorrow. So it's good.
And I'm so sorry, but I'm going to disappoint you again. I know like you haven't been this good manager and I'm flying out to Canada tonight and...
Nah, it's not a problem. I mean, at the end of the day, we're all human, so... So, how are we going to hook this up for tomorrow?
Apparently, my PA is like under the weather. She has some migraine, PMS, whatever. But I'm sure I'll call her tomorrow morning and let her know and have a call you.
But I'm sure we'll be able to handle what's happening.
Yeah, I'll let you know when I land.
Okay, no problem. Okay, thanks. Take care.